can diagnose a heart attack. They commonly use an electrocardiogram to measure the heart's electrical activity and a blood test to assess heart muscle damage. The patient is then taken to a high-tech cardiac suite where tests are done to locate the blockages. Cardiologists can reopen the blocked artery by inflating it with a balloon in a procedure called an angioplasty. Frequently, they also insert a metal or polymer stent that will port artery from another patient.
What are you watching, Aarish?
Reestablish circulation to the cardiac muscle, restoring
heart attack
is advancing, but prevention is vital.
And where are you watching it? Where are you watching it?
And the good news is that you can change your
lifestyle. Teddy?
Exercise, a healthy diet, and weight loss.
Talking about what?
Heart attacks.
Whether you've had one before or not. Doctors recommend exercising a few times a week, doing both aerobic activity and strength training. A heart-healthy diet is low in sugar and saturated.